right, Slappity Hands Brothers, and welcome. You're back with Booth hanging out on the grid in the Aston Martin DB9 GT1 at Monza for the good old Simpit Road Series. Starting off in 20th position, I sandbagged my quality to be at the back.
Stop playing pocket pool.
We'll see how we can do here.
We're supposed to go to the driving
safety cigarette
today,
lit, and I'm going to shut up so you guys can hear the Discord.
Green, green, green.
Uh-oh, we got a hero coming. Yep, yeah, I saw that too. Torpedo.
Oh, here he comes. Look out, guys.
Uh-oh.
What the?
There they go.
On your right.
Oh, guys. Are you listening?
You know, we got a lot of time here.
Are on your right.
I guess he wasn't listening. I guess we're going three wide.
Yeah, he's still there. Are on your right.
Fuck!
P2's pinned it in. Trevor Grande.
Nobody listens.
Clear on your right. Careful, the car on your right. Clear on your right.
Sorry for the curse, guys. My bad.
You're fine.
Mm-hmm.
It's understandable.
Because it's part of racing.
If you ain't cussing, you ain't racing.
Yeah, if somebody doesn't call you a dickhead, you're not a part of the crew yet.
Reckon.
That was scary.
All right. All clear on the right.
Nope.
Oh, there goes the 29 again. Imagine that.
Bailey.
Oh, no. He was really fast on that start.
We almost made it, Ken. You're so close to... Whoa!
Sorry.
Oh, Kelly. I pooped. Like a lot of poop. Oh, God. Hey, Keith.
Still expecting a potential for bottleneck cold tires.
Ooh. Lima, where are you breaking at?
I don't know. Are you not here? You got
here.
I know it. And he's coming into you.
Whoa, come on, dude.
He got you,
oh,
didn't
my
he?
God.
Got a little piece of me.
Yep.
All them guys are them weird names.
Trevor Grande. It looks like Wagner.
Oh, I gotta slow down? Are you kidding me?
You need to get back to
your
gate.
Car's all pushed up in the back. Your bumper's flopping around.
Shut up, is it?
Yes, on my screen it is.
Aww.
The gap
oh, man.
Increased. It's now
the passenger side's loose.
Seconds.
Bouncing up and down. So now your bumper's gonna take me out. Last time you tried to get me at the wheel.
That dude was ridiculous. He was so far back. What was he thinking?
He was thinking he wasn't going as fast as he was, I guess.
I guess I could drive it until I need to continue.
Oh, you're good. Yeah, I think you'll be okay. It's just that new damage model or whatever.
I got no speed, though. Here he comes again. What a fucking maniac.
Kicking.
Oh, that wasn't him. My bad.
Wasn't Chavez, was it?
No.
Okay, Devin, don't be intimidated by this little shit. Make him work for it.
Okay.
I break way early. I'm just gonna let you go, Matt.
Tires are coming in. We're catching up to people here. So don't sit on your nuts.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm trying to be slow and steady.
I can't say that.
No.
50 push-ups. That's gonna hurt. 50's enough to hurt.
They get just over 5 tens and 225s.
In a little deep. Look at that behind me.
Joa has just done 145.5. All right, all clear on the right.
Whoa. Go wing, that's your game. Go. Downshift here, Jesus.
There's an incident in Cova Grande.
Hey, what's up?
Yellow flag. On your left. Clear left.
Is it raining? You sure? It's raining here. Alright, cool. Later.
Climber answering phone calls.
Is it raining, Climber?
It is here, he said.
Alright, so everybody from the dormant you got. Alright, cool. Alright, later.
That's it.
Sorry, David.
Are you good?
Oh, there it is.
Oh, look at that. That was a strategy. No harm, no
Cuggle down. Twitch, Slappy Slappy, thank you for the follow. And Randy, my man, Slappy Slaps, purple flags indeed, hell yeah.
Actually, I was on the phone, so what can I say? I got damage.
That was Bailey who ducked in. I think that was just a
going good, Randy. Going good. Moving up slowly.
Can I get space, maybe, Campbell?
Well, I got slowdown for that. Are you kidding?
might be Wagner.
The Grunnell Factor cost me an X.
Yeah, got a slow down for that.
45 minutes, Tom.
Alright, should be able to make it from here, next stop.
You're talking to us with caution, though.
Fix my car after I got straight.
The gap to downlink ahead is now 0.4.
Yeah.
It's fucking nice, ain't it, Randy? I'm super happy with it, man. He'll even show us the tires once we pull into the pits.
Clear left. The guy behind you really knew it. The gap's
down. I can't believe I'm going to the driving range in the rain. What kind of shit is that? I'm gonna get the flu. Pneumonia instead of corona.
Don't go.
It is that easy.
Too early to pit.
You should be able to pit.
Make it.
Yeah, you should be able to pit probably this lap or next. You need about 10 minutes of fuel right now, so if you filled up right now, you should make it.
Oh, Jesus, you sh. Go ahead, David.
Alright, I guess I should have tried looking for pit lane before I got this far. Oh, there it is.
I don't even know where pit lane is either.
It's pretty easy. Stay inside. Left. Yeah, just stay inside.
Yeah, I mean, I have actual rev lights, right, Savage? So I don't need those ones.
Oh, jeez.
Darn.
This car tries to do you.
That's about two. Careful, car on your left. All clear on the left.
Thanks, Wooter!
What happened?
Oh, that was a genuine thank you.
I almost lost it.
So, sorry.
Nope, no, all good.
Fuck this car.
That was weird.
The leader was just on a 144.6.
The jack's not out here.
Jazz Master, Sleepy Slaps, how you doing, brother? Exclamation mark session, chat bros. Mozzarella. Did you see our second place last night, Jazzers?
Thank you, Dirk.
Thank you.
Incident in Curva Grande. Looks like it's Ramirez. Yellow flag. Watch out.
Oh, no. Off track. Thanks, Doug. That's two X's.
It's an incident in Lesmo 1.
Second place.
I noticed those two guys that were driving with their heads up their asses were German. Maybe we need to bring Heiko in here and give him a little talk before the race.
Easy, hold your line, clear right.
That shit was ridiculous.
On your right.
No, you're good.
You're good. You didn't hit me, you're good.
VLN. Jazz.
Come on, get it together.
We crashed on the second last lap, but so we still got second. We would have won, we were leading the whole race.
Yeah, Sean.
Track limits, watch out.
The whole VLN we led, pretty much. And then second last lap had a whoopsie when I was paying attention. I wasn't paying attention and I was being ridiculous. And was doing fine. And then I started paying it like actual
Thanks
attention for a while. And crashed.
Exactly, David.
That's some kind of short joke.
Ended up second.
Oh, now I'm mad.
Oh, no.
The guy behind is now 0.9.
He doesn't have a helmet on either, that's just how his head looks.
Oh,
You know when you're overdriving the entry, start to get this sensation that your brakes are failing.
Yep.
And it's your front tires failing under braking, so I need to back it down to go faster.
That was me.
That's why I run with a lot of rear brake on these cars. Keep the front end a bit cooler.
Yeah, but then it wants to kill you on entry.
You guys doing well, and then I just start pushing entry.
Okay, David, we've gone out of track limits. Keep it between the lines.
And now I'm in danger of driving like a
jackass.
Sissy.
I'm gonna miss David.
Speed limit is 64 kilometers per hour.
Are you past people?
Cole is leading the race.
Jeez, take a look at these tires here. A little warm. Not really worn though at all. This should be good. Let's go.
Senna believes in me. Thank you.
If it takes it, it's clear. Disengage limiter.
I don't want to get caught driving in my mirror. Tom's doing a really good job patiently waiting. He can have the undercut, or the overcut, whatever. I'll try to get in early. Instead.
Thanks, Ken. Jacked. Sorry, Jack. Thanks, Jack.
Almost lost it in front of the leader.
Coming out of the pits. Exclamation mark multi. You can see Amir's perspective. That's him ahead of me. I'm not sure where Sean Cole is, but exclamation mark multi in chat and get all three. I believe you can check out TFR and Finny McFinger as well, if you'd like, and they probably have a multi-stream up. Shit!
Look at that behind me, damn it.
Sir, you did the same thing, Amir?
You just get closer
and closer. I expected to see you gone, but you're right here.
Thank you.
Oh, he might be off.
I'm into the pits now. My car feels all weird now.
That's like the tires cooled or some shit, hey?
Yeah.
Really easy here. Some draft.
What? Fucking damn it.
Jason.
He's fucking slow down, man. I swear to God. I shouldn't then get 2.5 seconds of slowdown also because of that. Absolutely absurd.
Well, you just did.
Yeah, Sean.
Yeah, hilarious. I'm laughing so hard I fell off my dinosaur.
Devin, keep up.
Thank you, Tom.
I'm doing the best I can.
Pick up the mission power.
I'm just doing my best to stay in draft.
You know, some would say that would have been a good lap to have just gone in and done that. In retrospect. I think I'm just gonna stay focused though.
Blue flag.
Just to show you I'm not afraid of making the same mistake. Six X, you guys, that's bad.
Oh boy.
Blue flag.
It's not as bad as 9.
It is 9 already there.
Blue flag.
Go on.
Field in the house. Doug Hawley out here racing
states.
Used to be from Bakersfield. I mean, I guess you could say he's from Bakersfield, or at some point in his life. Was that Joe ducking into the pits? No, that was. Lost track of who that was. Who was right ahead of him? He'll come back to me.
Okay, Devin, don't think about the lap times. Just hit each and every apex. That's 20 minutes to go. 20 minutes.
times. Oh, Christopher Bailey's out. Wonder what happened to him. I know Bakersfield well because we run lemons and meat off. Putnam Willow.
How about you throw on the tray, Anthony?
I only know Bakersfield from American Tradition.
Well, and if you break something, somebody has to drive to Bakersfield to get a part.
On and out from running, man. Butcher of Bakersfield.
There's Joa going into the pit. I see you, sneaky Joa Antonio. Trying to sneak into the pit.
Sorry, David, didn't get into it.
Yeah, Button Willow is an awesome facility. Really fun track.
Oh,
oh, I see a little problem here.
It's
not a good time to go into the pit there, Joa.
Like that. Let me just sit in the inside of the turn for a second and a half, and then get a second and a half penalty. Christ
it's,
almighty.
It's however you accelerate
yeah,
out of it.
Here.
Accelerate really slow till you're on the track, then hit the gas. If you accelerate out of the wherever you are fast, you'll still get the penalty. Just for future reference. Hell yeah.
Oh, I got a bad run off of there. Oh, woo, you got some
Jason,
damage
hear
there.
Me, hear me.
These two are racing for position. Doesn't bode well for me.
Who are you think you were looking at? He hasn't pit yet.
If you can hear me, I'm going to the pits right now, so don't worry about getting out of my way.
Alright. Back at the bottom.
The guy behind is catching. The gap's now 9.9 seconds.
Yep.
And there he goes.
Push the talk.
That's okay, I keep forgetting to put my mic down. If you happen to end up in a position where you're on the apex like that, accelerate out of the like the no-go zone slower. Don't actually hit the gas till you're on the track and you won't get the slowdown. That's it triggers no matter how long you sit there depending on how you accelerate.
Thank you, Doug.
Excuse me, sorry about that. Hey, Phantom. Fuck yeah, yeah.
Sector 3 is 1.6 seconds off the pace. incident in. Lesmo 1, we think it might be Ramirez.
We're getting close now, bros. Just about there. Don't follow me, Mark. I'm in the wrong gear.
Still there. Clear on your right.
Oh, I got stop go penalty. Yeah. Go figure, trying to be extra safe and the freaking instead of, yeah, paralyzed me.
How did you get a stop and go?
What do you do?
If you don't serve the penalty.
There's an incident in Lesmo 1. Clear on your right or on your right. Clear right.
I hope you're okay. I'm scared. We were both going the right way, and then all of a sudden he was going the wrong way. I got scared. He's still alive. We're good.
Thank you, Chuck.
Mark moves on.
Yeah, I missed my braking marker, and then I just tried slowing it down, and then when it got slowed down enough, it was too late for the apex, and just decided to drive through instead of wiping out.
Yeah.
Appreciate it. Sorry about it earlier.
Those curbs are gross.
You did, man.
I had to make an executive decision.
Okay, Devin, 10 minutes to go.
That's
10 minutes left. Just cut the track. On your right. Hold your line. All All clear on the right. Careful with the car on your right. Hold your line. Still there. Clear right. 15th place. Come on, stop being so shit. Try bloody harder.
Thanks, Jack. Go ahead, Sean.
Thank you, thank you.
Clear left.
This is fucked up. So Thomas and Jason ain't got no brake lights. Mark got brake lights, though.
Yeah, it's like, I think it's a glitch with the C6. I noticed it when I was following Anthony around last week, but it seems to be more pervasive this week.
I might as well get more draft on you. Thank you, Boot.
Hold on. Next week, Kath. My being sick put everything back like a week and a half. It was a really bad timing too, because it was over the weekend. And during the week. Well, during 2 weeks and over a weekend. Bring the brake bias back just a little bit here.
No, John, this is not. I'm still waiting on some hardware, some bolt, of all things I'm having a hard time getting.
Jason, you can go by on the right.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
Go ahead, Joe.
Left a lot of meat on the bone right there.
Sunday. And then this time it'll be different tracks every time, right? Or will it still be the same? No, it'll still be the same. Yeah, that's literally the same. We practice in the Mazdas, basically, and then... Oh, no. Never mind, it'll be completely different. I forgot. Sundays isn't fucking Mazdas anymore. I forgot. It's completely different. Jesus, Booth. Yeah, Sunday night Mazdas doesn't exist. Sunday night shit show. And Tuesday night Mustangs.
Ain't nothing I get.
No.
Doug, you killing people.
Go ahead. Sector 3 is 2.0 seconds off the base. Track limits.
appreciate that very much.
We've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Push now. Go behind us, really? Us catch him.
Was it pushing too hard?
No. I just... I seem to get worse in this car every week.
This season for the Mustang should be hella fun. It's gonna be like Watkins, Road America. Oh, Snedderton 300.
Car doesn't feel too bad here. Not like at Silverstone, it felt like shit.
Probably Sebring.
Shame I missed that.
I double check on my track list, but I have it down already.
Go, you're
good. Morano, are you saving, bro?
Am I what?
Fuel saving.
No, just messing up.
Fuck, I ain't gonna make it on fuel. God damn it.
Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
It's only two laps. Maybe three. But I think just two, isn't it?
Wait, if I let Murano by, I might though.
You get the only one, that's enough.
Exactly.
Who got left?
I'm hoping you guys get the white this time. I might be able to make it. Oh, fuck no. I guess I should have pit anyways. Nobody behind me.
White flag.
Thank you, climber. Yep, yep.
One more lap.
Last on the right, we're saving fuel, we'll get to the finish.
Slow down.
Good thing.
B15, one more lap to go.
Good race, everybody.
Inspiring, God.
The gas climber?
Yep.
Oh, I'm pretty happy with that. Pretty happy with that right there. That was a good run. That was a good race. Had a time battle going with Joe Antonio to end the Pell.
Oh, that was a pretty climb back there. Awesome, they made it.
It's a tool. Cover Grande. Looks like Kirk.
Whoa!
Yeah, that was a pretty almost major hiccup.
I gotta go back to work. Talk to you guys later.
Later, dude.
Thanks, dude.
Alright, so let's see that leaderboard, see how that played out. That was a fun race. It was an intense race. I'm hot. Anthony Murano Jr. wins the raid. Some John Murano in the second. And Randall White finishing in third. Randall McGrew in fourth. Sean Cole in fifth. Joe Antonio, Matt Wagner, Kevin Burr. Wayne Andrew Leach round out of 10 tonight. Good run by all. Let's go ahead and get a look at Anthony Murano crossing the line there.
Just off the top 15. Almost there. Monza's not a track I'm good with at all, though, so I'll take it. I will take it.
Screenshot of that right now.
And nine incidents.
For everyone's sake.